Edoxaban is a novel oral anticoagulant used for reducing the risk of stroke and systemic embolism, SE, in patients with nonvalvular atrial fibrillation, NVAF. In this video, let's find found. What is edoxaban? What is edoxaban used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking edoxaban? How does edoxaban work? How to use edoxaban? What is edoxaban? Edoxaban, sold under the brand name Lixiana among others, is an anticoagulant medication and a direct factor XA inhibitor. It is taken by mouth. Compared with warfarin, it has fewer drug interactions. It was also approved in the United States by the Food and Drug Administration, FDA, in January 2015, for the prevention of stroke and non-central nervous system systemic embolism. It was approved for use in the European Union in June 2015. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. What is edoxaban used for? Edoxaban is indicated for reducing the risk of stroke and systemic embolism, SE, in patients with nonvalvular atrial fibrillation, NVAF. However, it should not be used in patients with creatinine clearance, CRCL, greater than 95 milliliters per minute because of increased risk of ischemic stroke compared to warfarin at the highest dose studied, 60 milligrams. It is also indicated for the treatment of deep vein thrombosis, DVT, and pulmonary embolism, PE, following 5 to 10 days of initial therapy with a parenteral anticoagulant. Contraindication. Edoxaban is often contraindicated in people, incomplete list. With active pathological bleeding. Who are pregnant or breastfeeding. Who have conditions that increase bleeding risks. Examples, liver disease associated with coagulopathy and relevant risk, current or recent gastrointestinal ulceration, malignant neoplasms at high risk of bleeding, recent brain injury or spinal injury, recent brain, spinal or ophthalmic surgery, known or suspected esophageal varices, arteriovenous malformations. Aneurysms or major intraspinal or intracerebral vascular abnormalities. Who have uncontrolled and severe high blood pressure. Who use any other anticoagulants. Side effects. May affect up to 1 in 10 people. Stomachache. Abnormal results of blood tests that measure liver function. Anemia. Bleeding from the skin, nose, vagina, bowel, mouth, throat or stomach. Rash. Bloody urine. Dizziness. Feeling sick. Headache. Itching. Pharmacodynamic. Administration of edoxaban results in prolongation of clotting time tests such as APTT, activated partial thromboplastin time, PT, prothrombin time, and INR, international normalized ratio. Mechanism of action. Edoxaban is a selective inhibitor of factor XA, a serine endopeptidase of the clotting cascade required for cleavage of prothrombin into thrombin. Half-life. The terminal elimination half-life of edoxaban following oral administration is 10 to 14 hours. Dose. Stroke prophylaxis with atrial fibrillation. Indicated to reduce risk of stroke and systemic embolism associated with nonvalvular atrial fibrillation, NVAF. 60 mg, POQ day. DVT or PE treatment. Indicated for treatment of deep vein thrombosis, DVT, and pulmonary embolus, PE, in patients who have been initially treated with a parenteral anticoagulant for 5 to 10 days. Greater than 60 kg, 60 mg, POQ day. Less than or equal to 60 kg, 30 mg, POQ day. Safety advice. Counseling and careful monitoring should be conducted during pregnancy, as clinical studies during its use in pregnancy are limited, and edoxaban is labeled as pregnancy category C. That's all the information about edoxaban we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HE Info channel if you like this video, to update more health information.